If you're living in your bubble and that's all you know, whose fault is that? Is that the world's fault? No, that's our fault. As Christians, that's my fault. If I only live in this bubble and I don't know anyone else and I'm not sharing my influence with other people and giving the good news of the Word of God, then I'm no better than the world, who also lives in a bubble, who also doesn't engage the question of who is God.